this is the Flèche wallonne, and for your season you have so far, is this a race for you?
Yes, like last year I had one of the best races of my year here, and the whole route, all this environment suits me pretty well, and the Mur is pretty hard. So last year I came alone into the Mur and I survived, still made the 8th place. I think today the wind plays another role, and we will see how we're going to do.
The tactics for you guys today, what will that be?
Yeah, we have a very strong squad, so we want to be present in any time of the race. And of course we will have some guys for the final sprint of the bunch, but we will also try to ride offensive the whole day.